things that we're prone to forget is that when we let sin into our lives, he'll sort the good from the bad, the weak from the chaff in each one of us, and then burn the chaff with unquenchable fire. For sure, that sounds a bit confronting. When Jesus gets to work cleaning out the muck that we have on the inside, talk about setting the compass. Holy Spirit in your life. And on this page here, because in just a few minutes, I'll be telling you about a special resource to help you solve that pain. A resource that I'd love to send out as my freebies to you. Yesterday, if you were able to join me, you may recall that we were talking about walking in the Spirit and the importance of yielding our lives to God. Lots of people who believe in Jesus want to see the power of God at work in their lives. They want to walk in the Spirit, relying on God's wisdom and guidance. But at the same time, they shun God's Word, the Bible, don't have time for that in my busy life. They run their own race, doing this, doing that, and then they wonder, so, where's God in all of this? When we yield our lives to God and let Him into every part of our lives, that we start to experience the power of the Holy Spirit. It's only when we say to God,